गुड आफ्टरनून मैम, दिस इज यशवंत, बीए सेकेंड ईयर. लाइक कुकिंग इज माय वन ऑफ माय कुकिंग इज माय हॉबी, वन ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट हॉबीज ऑफ माइन. एंड आई रिसेंटली आई प्रिपेयर्ड इटालियन डिश कॉल्ड लसानिया. इट्स वन ऑफ द मोस्ट टेस्टीएस्ट फूड फॉर द चीज लवर्स, वन हू लव द चीज. दैट फूड दे विल लाइक दैट फूड. रेस्ट ऑफ द पीपल माइट नॉट लाइक that food, and it's a very high calorie food also, and that's the reason most of the people don't prefer that. Will get scared by looking at the cheese and the ingredients we use it. And lasagna is one of my favorite dishes, and recently I learned to make lasagna. The first we need is the ma'am. Actually, the thing I made lasagna is not an original recipe. For lasagna, they need some lasagna
sheets. You need no the pasta, the sheet pasta. You need
Yes, ma'am. Actually, I made lasagna with only bread and the cheese and veg with other veggies.
You tell us your recipe. You tell us how you made it. Take on your original take on the Italian dish.
Yeah. Like first I have to I taken bread pieces and I rolled the bread pieces with the chapati roller, and later I taken the mozzarella cheese. I used mozzarella cheese first. I taken a big pan, and on the pan I laid first I kept the bread pieces. On that I kept I poured cheese and tomato sauce, and over that mayonnaise, again bread, again cheese, again veggies in between. Again on veggies, I kept another bread, a little bit of pasta and noodles. And then finally, again, I pour nearly 1 cup of full cheese with Italian seasonings and red flakes, I mean chili flakes. And finally, I started heating in the micro oven. I baked for 15 minutes till the cheese got
melted.
Started melted, and the cheese color turns into red. Till the cheese color turns into red color. So here in this my recipe, I used veggies like tomatoes, onion, green peas, corn, baby corn, and red capsicum.
Green and red capsicum also, I see.
Yes, ma'am. And if you are interested, you can use chicken also. Any non-veg item you can put on the lasagna if you are interested.
In the market, you get the lasagna sheets, ma. They are like, you use the bread, but you get the pasta. Yeah, so you can use that.
Due to lockdown, the sheets, I cannot go out. So I thought I can use bread and I can try something new.
It's a wonderful take on it. You should make a YouTube video and post it. People will be impressed that instead of pasta sheets, you have used bread and improved on it. Very nice.
Cooking is just my hobby, so I didn't try to keep it in YouTube. Like, I try always my experiments. Most of the time, it will be get successful. Very less failure rate for me in terms of cooking. Very less failure rate. But
cooking is a very creative hobby, and I think most boys should start cooking. You'll make a wonderful husband also if you learn cooking. That's the first thing girls ask nowadays. Do you know cooking?
Yeah, so, ma'am, it's true. Most of many.
So that's it. Thank you so much, Yashwant. It was a pleasure that you shared your unique take on the Italian lasagna. And I think most of us are interested and we would like to try it out also. What say you, teachers and students?
Definitely.
Once the lockdown gets over, I will get it to college.
Very good. Yeah, we will all taste.
Yeah, we will also try. Okay. Yeah. In this lockdown period, we will also try.
In the meantime, if you have the video of the your YouTube session of the preparation, send us the link. We'd like to watch.
Yeah, sure.
Others also think of interesting things like this, like Arindam shared.
Ashwin, tomorrow you also try another topic.
Yeah, sure, Baba. I'll try.
Arindam shared about what you call his diet. It was a very interesting thing. Yashwant about his lasagna prep. And then, of course, Ravali did a very good reading of the review of a film, but unfortunately, it got cut short. So you'll think of interesting things so that you can present, and we will give you inputs on how you can improve your language and communication skills since we have done with all the revision. But the other thing is, in case you come up with something in your syllabus,